Internal logic indicates a low probability of survival.
That fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
What the hell?
It's jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Careful. That almost sounded friendly.
Gray seems to have the strongest legs in the game.
Climb faster, lowlife!
Ah, there's that labored hostility. Little forced. Just barely masking your lust, mademoiselle.
Right. Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, it'll be canceled. Simple as that.
So basically, you need to keep Serrano alive.
Speak of the devil.
Picking up combat signatures. He's alive, holding his own against the party of skulls. For now.
Alive? There's still hope.
Toss him!
So basically, whenever you manage to leash or get a fast target, it says gotcha. I should be giving the Buddha doll for that. Excuse me. I thought I had heard him enough. Yeah, apparently you stagger him like that. Bye-bye. I thought I was actually hitting him, but apparently I was not. That's sad. I guess I'll just have to use this though.
Help me down.
We do not need her anymore.
Yeah, but that don't make leaving her right. Wasn't too long ago you would have seen that.
Ethics lesson, Gray. Things have changed.
Oh, nice. So you're giving up? Letting that computer take over? Fine. Go. I'm about done listening to you whine anyway.
Be warned, Serrano is under my protection. You try to assassinate him, I will not hesitate to deal with you.
Deal with me. I'll deal with you, robot head jerkass. Come on, girl. Don't check out now.
You really need a breath mint. I heard what you said. All of this. You caused all of this to settle some score with Serrano?
After all he's done, hell yeah, I'd do anything to kill that festering pile of shit.
Why?
Blood on his hands. More blood than you'd believe.
Coming from you. Your band of scumbags murdered children.
That's what Serrano told you.
So what? I'm supposed to take the word of a mutineer pirate?
You know why Dead Echo abandoned Serrano? Serrano tried to use us to do some ugly shit. Tried to use us to murder civilians, political rivals, reporters, witnesses.
What did you say? Reporters? You're saying Serrano killed reporters?
Yeah, at least one I know of. Guy named Novak.
Bullshit! How would you know that?
Novak? What, do you know him?
My father was killed by separatists! The entire goddamn reason I joined the Corps was to root out the separatist sons of bitches who assassinated him. If you know who did it, if you know who carried out the hit, tell me right fucking now!
I don't know who did the work, but Serrano ordered it.
You're a goddamn liar!
How else would I know the name Novak, huh? We uncovered all Serrano's files. Your old man. It was one of the reasons we split from Serrano.
If you're lying, I'll tear your fucking throat out. If you are lying, I swear to God, I will kill you. Slowly. Painfully. You will wish you died in that crash. Let's have words with the good general.
I guess he didn't have the heart to tell her that he was the one who killed her father. I think this is the girl that we see near the beginning of the game. The one that, you know, Ishi essentially saves. Jumping up, down right after us.
Given your luck, why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follow so well.
Right. Old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Where now? I guess you're gonna be following me then.
I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no. Oh, that stench.
Yeah, getting worse as we go.
Why? Oh my god, what do you need to... The shotgun is inaccurate as fuck.
Oh, god damn! I mean, look at that!
Burnout feeding grounds.
So what's the story with the burnouts? Why do they, like, feed on other creatures like that? Okay, okay. That's, encouraging, to say the least. God damn.
What the?
I can tell that this is going to be battle here. Judging by all the stuff that's lying around here, you know.
Hey, Triska! Another one of your boyfriends at the door!
Yes, that. Oh god, I got hit on the way down. Well. That was tough.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now?
I just hope that the charge of this gun boots.
There's gotta be a way.
Come on, you take a dead man's leash, be prepared to use it.
That was a close one. The charge doesn't seem to be dissipating, so I suppose I can keep it on.
You smell that?
Yeah, fresh air. We're almost out.
Come on, don't get stuck now.
Oh, God.
You're welcome.
You're such an idiot.
Shall I? Might as well. Oh, that was needless success, of course. Toxic love. I did not see this before, otherwise I would use this to target the enemies. Or rather even kill them. I guess when I do the bullet duplicate vehicle. I can see that. Okay, I need to be a little careful though. Sort of missed an opportunity to do some good here. Did I just muffle Triska? I think I did. Oh, okay. Okay, you're coming with me. Come to me here. Yeah, you go get the bills. Oh, okay. Oh, hold up. Let me do this. No? You broke? Come on, move it. Let me just get some ammo for myself. We'll continue from there on out. Should we just unlock the charge for these things? I guess might as well. Doesn't hurt, I suppose. Since we have the money, right? Why do I... Oh boy. Yeah, I'm going to use this, put this on the left, and this one I'm going to put this on to the right. Oh no, not this one. I'm sorry. Wait, I can unlock the charge here. Oh no, I did not notice that before. Get over here. Not where I wanted you to be, but... Oh my god, that was rough. Should I probably just switch to the shotgun? I mean, there's a dropkick right outside my top top. Right outside itself, so... That's good, I suppose. Why is it taking so long to open? Look at this twisted
See that? What the hell's going on?
Man, we got bigger problems.
This place just keeps getting better. That is disgusting. Problem solved.
No time to lose. Let's go.
Come on. What is this shit?
What was that?
Yeah? Maybe?
What kind of a freak idiot are you?
I don't know. The good kind?
Behind the car!
I guess this was like a regular human.
More burnouts!
What is wrong with this planet?
Only on you. Only on you.
These things just keep coming! Oh, great!
Oh, no. Is that the Hekaton? I really hope it's not. I don't think we have an option to climb over.
Yum yum! Blister juice!
I'm not getting any skill shots on these guys. This is something that I quite dislike, to be honest. It is a heck of a song.
You're going off pissing off everything you meet?
Mostly, yeah.
Oh no. How are we ever gonna fight that? Save zones. Look at that. These have survived us kind of the team, but they haven't exactly. Yeah, exactly. Taking out the Hekaton yet.
What did you do to this thing? Kill its babies?
What? No!
Yeah.
Of course not.
Pretty much.
Maybe. Right where you'd be if you'd stuck with me.
I lost control to the AI. You are done cloning. Use that Banshee for air support.
Oh,
I'll
yeah.
To Serrano on foot.
Let's go.
Oh, God. Now move it.
Lay down cover for Captain Dickhole.
On it.
Take out those flare gunners.
Here comes Butter Dick Jones and his heavenly asshole machine.
Where the fuck are those?
Salty taint to do, you
brain-dead
biker horse!
Better vultures. Not sure anymore, I suppose. How many Ishi can handle those guys on his own? You don't need to do much about those guys. Is that something I need to shoot?
to her. She won't be tracking me for much longer.
If the big bitch keeps hitting that building, it'll collapse. We'll lose them both.
I see. Serrano's right there. Now, I can hardly tell where the enemies are, you know. Was that? Was killing this? I guess simple as that? No, of course not, right? I thought if I got boxes with
them. Shoot out the window!
Hot soup coming through!
But the boss took no chance. Dinosaur. Dinosaur. I finally got it.
Vultures!
There. Probably should have shot that out too, huh? Oh no. Seems like they're slowly beheading that thing.
General Fuckhead.
That was cool.
Awful damn kind of you to aid Triska in my rescue. Triska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishi. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now. The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deets.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you half-wits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Don't know if I can live with sensible.